It's a lot more frenetic than the first, than the original one. Strange voices.
Dr. Nicole Brennan, with medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvement. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking Reef signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Talking.
God's name is happening down there.
Precisely that. God's work.
How can you say that? These deaths at the colony. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about?
The marker is fine.
Know this. Look, they'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? transformation the teachings promise.
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity, of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me. End recording. Seal entry.
I'll go back and read this and get the lore later. Put some things in storage. So they built this. Yeah, so Innocent Stable moved ahead. Is that right? Alvarez been. You don't come back. Damn, I used my mega one.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status? Did you find Nicole?
Her office is empty. No sign of her. But I found a shock pad I could use on the barricade. Just need a hydrazine tank.
Hurry, Isaac. I don't like what I'm hearing out there.
Okay.